Alright guys, we're using the ddj-rx from Pioneer, also using the Record Box DJ software. Track I'm using is from Hospitality 2016 from Hospital Records. Check out the link in the description to Hospital Records and also where you can get this track and the others from Hospitality 2016. This one here is Jadded, a track entitled Need for Mirrors. Okay, in this track what we're going to do is we're going to look at the slip vinyl mode and also reverse slip. Now, reverse slip, I highly recommend if you use that, use it a little bit, not a lot. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to engage the slip reverse. Have a listen. Slip mode is on now. Okay, so what's going on? What is the slip mode about and what is slip reverse about? Well, first of all, slip reverse, let me explain exactly what's going on. Now, the point there, which we can see, that is the cue point that I've set for, not the beginning of the track, but where we get vocals coming in. Now, I've also set a hot cue here. You can see that, and there's the hot cue there. So, what is happening now? Slip mode, if you're not familiar with that, I'm going to press play, I'm going to engage slip mode, and I'm going to move the platter back, and you should be able to see a little line move across the wave format. So what's actually happening is I'm able to reverse the track that's playing, but at the same time, the underlying track is continuing along its normal course of playing. And then as soon as I take my hand off the platter, the track will go to the point where the track should be playing naturally anyway. Now, slip mode or reverse mode, when you spin back, should I say, start again, when you spin back, it sounds okay, it's not bad. But if you use slip reverse too much, it will sound terrible. Have a listen. Now, if you just press that anywhere, it's not sounding good at all. So try this. Press it on the count of one. So one, two, three, four, three, four, three, four, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, two, three, four. So I'm pressing it on the one and taking it off on the two. Simple. One, two. One, two. So again, with slip reverse, all that's happening is the track is reversing. Watch the wave format. But also watch that line carries on moving forward, and as soon as you take your finger off slip reverse, the track will snap back to that line, to the position where the track would be playing naturally. Alright, a small insight there. Now again, the slip mode and slip reverse are great effects, very good effects, if used a little bit, not too much. Alright, don't forget to check out links in the description. I'll finish off with Practice and Enjoy once again. Thank you very much to Hospital Records.